Hi, this is Mark from MSolar Power with another quick solar update. The purpose of this video is to show you how to change your SOLAX Hybrid setting from normal self-use of solar power. Self-use means we're in money-saving mode and draining the battery down to 10% every night, or backup power mode where we're leaving the battery untouched in order for us to have battery capacity available in the event of load shedding. So if we just tap on the enter button, the menu for the system is going to come up. If we go down here to settings and click on setting, and we go down till we see work mode. And if you click on work mode, you can see the inverter is currently in self-use. So we're going to click, hit enter, and change it to backup mode, and push enter again to select that, and push escape. And once you've done this, your system will leave your battery completely untouched until there is load shedding. So thanks for tuning in, and I wish you many happy years of being empowered by the sun.